The first stage in working with Collaboration for Plant 3D is to log in to Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro. Once the credentials have been accepted, the process of project creation can begin by entering the required information such as project name, number, and project type. There are also additional optional fields that can either be populated at this stage or later after the project has been created. A previously created template can also be used to speed up the process containing predefined folder structures. Once this initial stage is completed, the required components can be turned on for the administrator. Additional project members can then be added and the required component configuration applied to those individuals either as a group or independently. Project access can be assigned through predefined company or role configurations or, as in this case, explicitly defined later in the process. Dedicated team folder structures can be assigned through design collaboration, in addition to the folders created by the project template, and will be for the exclusive use of the assigned team. Team names are entered and a folder structure will be created together with a coordination space. All Plant 3D users will be assigned to their own plant team structure. Once the design collaboration team folders have been created, we can move back to Docs, where any additional required folders can be added manually. Having completed the setup of the team folder structures, it is then possible to assign individual project members to each folder and specify their project access with folder level permissions, giving complete and secure control over the distribution of project data. Again, these permissions can be added as a group or on an individual basis. Now that the project setup is complete, we can start to utilize the collaboration spaces by adding data to them. At the simplest level, we can save to or drag and drop data to these folders. In the next video, we will see how we can connect Plant 3D directly to this folder structure for full cloud collaboration.